National TV has the newest program for viewers. This is RDR Talks, a video podcast featuring Filipinos with inspiring success stories. Soojin Kim has more.
The number one business podcasting program in the Philippines is coming to PTV. This as PTV General Manager Annalisa Puod and RDR Business Solutions President Raymond De Las Reyes sign a memorandum of agreement for the partnership of the State Media Network and the social media content creating channel.
Ang nasa online, dalhin na natin sa TV. Para mapanood po ng mga kababayan natin, lalo po yung mga nasa dulo po ng Pilipinas, yung mga nasa bundok, yung mga nasa tabi po ng dagat.
Ang PTV4 ang isa sa pinaka maraming frequency sa buong Pilipinas at maging sa ibang bansa, abot ito.
As a video podcasting program, RDR Talks uses the platform to invite extraordinary Filipinos from a variety of backgrounds to inspire viewers from different walks of life, especially budding entrepreneurs. The show aims to bring ideas, formulas for success, and slice of life stories to the Filipinos, both abroad and within the country.
Kami ay tinitingnan namin na mahalaga po ang ginagawa ng mga vloggers, ng mga online influencers para po magdala ng impormasyon at magagandang kaalaman, kumbaga, sa mga kababayan nating Pilipino.
During the 13-episode airing of RDR Talks on PTV, 5 areas of life will be highlighted: spiritual, relationship, mental, physical, and financial. This as a way to bring multifaceted information to all Filipinos.
Ako naniniwala kasi that the first step to change is education. Education and right information. Yun yung makakapagbigay sa'yo ng daan. Importante kasi yung clarity.
RDR Talks will begin airing on PTV starting June 2 every Sunday at 5:15 to 5:45 in the afternoon.
So napili namin ang PTV4 dahil alam namin na ito ang makakatulong sa amin para mas lalo pang maipalaganap, no? Yung magaganda, inspiring and educational content tungkol sa negosyo, sa kalusugan, at sa iba pang mga topics namin sa RDR.
On social media, RDR Talks has an accumulated 1 billion views and is expected to keep growing in the coming months. Soojin Kim from the National TV Network for the new and better Philippines.